Please be seated.
Thank you. There is a final survey, just
okay. Have you surveyed totally and communicated with the local tribe or settlement?
Yes, sir. Don't worry, sir. They don't even know what's going on. Who cares about those useless, innocent and poor people?
Okay, then proceed further.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Okay, great. Can I help you, ma'am?
No. Government has decided this area as national park. It will come under a conserved area. So you people need to evacuate this place within a year. You people can no longer live here.
How can this possible?
No, I don't want to listen anything. This is notice. I am doing my duty. So to take it. And don't argue with me.
We are living here from a generation. How can you do this? Forest is everything for all tribal peoples. How can we live without this, ma'am?
This is your problem. I don't know anything. I'm following my order. You people decide what you want to do.
Yeah, sure, why not? I think it's an interesting plan. But what about the that hunting plan? Will government or forest department allow us?
We are paying for them money. We have a license. And we're contributing for the economy of government. So they should allow us.
Yeah, that's true. I think they must allow us because we are contributing. And I think I must take my camera too so we can shoot a documentary also.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. So that's all, then we'll fix a date and we'll plan our...